Oh, hi.
Hi, Addie.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You're looking into my soul? I don't have a soul. I don't have one. I got nothing for you. I got nothing. I know what you want. You just want me to give you a treat. That's what you want, right? That got you back here real quick and got you to sit. Well, it's impressive. You want to start off with a small? A free small? Give me a free small. I will give you a free small. What is this look? All right, thank you for fixing your lip. You always look so mad when you do that. So mad. 20s. You can see the dog right through the little hole. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. Arrgh. Still working on, you know, camera. Everyone says hi. They're here to see you. They're not here to see this. They're definitely not here to see this. Say thank you, even though no one bought it for you. Oh, now you're just expecting. You're anticipating. Are you begging? Are you begging? You can't keep a straight face, can you? All right, we'll give you more later on, all right? All right? Okay. Now let's get to the real action. Welcome, friends. My name is Matt, and you are watching An Idiot Plays Bloodborne live here on the internet or possibly on a replay. I don't know if this is live or a repeat. I couldn't tell you. What I can tell you is I am still holding this doll in my hand from last night. And hopefully the audio is good and it's synced up and not crackly. I'm just going to sip on my H2O, low-quality H2O. And we're going to go back to the nightmare. That's right. We finally beat that boss last night. And when I say finally, I mean it only took 49 deaths on that boss alone. And when I say we, I mean that I had some help from a good friend. Let's go to the underground corpse pile. That sounds like a fun place to go. You're not invited. Sorry. You go play with your rope. You're not going to the underground corpse, whatever. She loves it. She just loves it. She will play with her ropes for hours on end. The only problem is she does occasionally chew through them, and I gotta watch for that, but she loves it. Any toy that doesn't squeak and is a rope, she's happy with. I know you're standing on my foot. Okay, I will grab that as soon as I put this back down, okay? We will have a tug of war. We will have a tug of war while I'm trying to play Bloodborne. Alright. So if I start shifting around inside my circle, you know that someone is tugging really, really hard on the rope. Right? Alright, let's go, right. You know, my zero echoes. Alright, there's an exit over here. Okay, let's see. What? That was just the heating pad. Relax. Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. I'm an old man. I need a heating pad for my back.
Proud under the church. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church.
Locked? I don't want it to be locked. Oh, I see you in there. You're doing something. But we gotta find a key. Before you go crazy. Alright. Echoes. Echoes. Also locked. Oh, ha ha. Whoa, you've got a friend and he's back there and that's not the button. That's not the button. Don't do that. I forgot to change my everything. Oh boy. Ow. Rude.
Yeah, I ate that one. Okay.
I also wish I could entertain myself that easily. Just spin a rope around or throw it. Or just swing it in the air. Right? Dogs have the life. They really do. Yeah, I need to unequip that before I make a huge mistake. I don't think I need anything else right now. It's triangle to do the healing, by the way. By the way! Triangle. Yes. Okay.
Drowned by my bullets, steady strike.
Well, this dude has a friend. So what if we... take out the friend first. You got a little bit of a swingy ding there, sir. Oh, this is gonna be short. This is gonna be short. Yep. Oh, this is also gonna be short. Oh no, you're walking pretty quick. Thank you for that. I like fighting a brick wall. Okay. What happened to our other friend who was in the chair? Back here? Yeah? Okay. Well, that doesn't look ominous. Alright, what else did I run past? I think these are the two rooms. Alright, those are two rooms I already checked out. Okay. What? Oh, you hear someone outside. Yeah. There's gonna be a lot of people outside. It's not a terrible evening. You're late. What did you miss? You missed a death already. Me being bad at this here video game. Oh, this is where our friend was. I was off by a door. Is that a weapon? Huh. Is this just like brass knuckles? What is going on here? Is this Bloodborne brass knucks? Nope. Okay, that's just a punch. Alright. It's either a weapon or a sex move. Possibly both. Pitter-patter. I'm not sure which way is the way to go, because there was also this other path back here. Hi. You want to give me a kiss? Thank you. You're very close. You're very close. Do you want me to address the... Come here. I see it. You got schmutz, girl. You got schmutz. Hi. This is usually the best way for us to take care of it. Oh, jeez. Someone redeemed a special treat for you. And you know what? Now's not a bad time. Be right back. This is something that you've never been fed on the internet. So I'm curious to see how this goes. It also has been mostly you today, and not that much game. We're gonna see if we can feed her some carrots. She does like her carrots. Go ahead. Yep. Yep. And now we're gonna crunch. And we're gonna crunch. Speak with the manager. What? Yeah, we need a special treat. She's not allowed to have a lot of carrots because they are high in sugar. Carrots are definitely special treats for her. She does not get them very often. You want another one? One more? Come get it. There you go. I don't know if you can hear the crunching that's going on in the background here. Carrots are absolutely specials. Like, she's having these two carrots, she probably won't have carrots for a week. My dog eats healthy, what can I say? She also likes green beans. Right, Addy? You like green beans? A lot? I don't have any right now. But I'll get some, okay? Good girl. Alright. Well, thank you very much for redeeming special treat. Now you can just relax for a little bit, okay? You can relax. Or you can chase after your rope that just got kicked 2 feet across the floor here. I'm heading back here. I want to see what this is. This is heading downward. Let's see what's happening here. Also, I should probably check my runes at some point. This might just be a shortcut, and this is not going to open from this side.
Are you a hunter?
Oh, hi.
Well, very odd.
Oh, dude, you have no idea.
Do you hear the toll of the bell?
Yep, I totally do. I hear the bell.
Liar. Such pettiness will be your undoing.
What are you talking about? You remember when I accidentally rang the bell before I died?
Go back to your hunt. And if you have the chance, put this knife behind you. Places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone. Only a fool would so brazenly rob.
Well, sir, you don't know who you're talking to.
Bear in mind, some places are better only for...
Okay. We will head back up and then go around the other way. Right, right, left, left. Right, so I'm gonna get ganked from behind by dogs. What do we have back here? See, we got these glowing eyes. What is happening? Oh, good lord. Rats. More insight. Maybe we'll go fight the rats, because I don't want to deal with whatever's happening at that altar. Hey, rats. Hey. Rats? Rats! Ratty, ratty. Chunk! Chunk! We got a chunk! We got a chunk! Take that, books. Chunks. What's up, SFO? What's going on? How far did you end up getting with your new skill build today? Oh, I should be paying attention to the game, not chat. My bad. Okay, rude. I got magicked. Okay. Well then. Yes, magicked. I got magicked with K. Oh boy. That was my own fault for paying attention to chat, not paying attention to this here Vidya game. What if I just ran past you? Nope! You're not having any of it. What if I just got my echo instead? Really? The amount of banging on the wall coming from next door is, a little unsettling, to say the least. You clip through the world? Alright. Skill build. Okay. Where did these attackers even come from? I want to know. Okay. Nope. Why is the lock on so bad sometimes? I want to know. Okay, you've got health. Both very strong. What is this? Good thing I was in that animation. You know. That was my own fault. I got too aggressive. Apparently, they can just roll whenever they want during their get-up animation. Boy. Here we go. Another 3 hours of me just dying 50 times. This time, it won't even be to a boss!
Shrouded by night, but with steady strife.
How about you? There we go. That's how we do it. All these dang hunters that just need to go away. Looks like I can't just pull one of them, huh? I don't think they're running from there. That's not the button either. Still not the button. Alright, I see. Let's see what we got. To heal, if you don't mind. Yeah, you got ratted. Great. You should not be dancing with me over here. Oh, sandwiched! A lot of something going on in the background. Not entirely sure what. There's voices. Voices just going. And. All over. Oh, if I could separate these two yahoos, I could seriously go after them. Worthwhile to cash in that fight money. That's a level. Oh, jeez. Really? Let's cash in the fight money. That should be a level plus like 3 grand, I guess. What do we have here, Alice? What do we have here? Have me streaming. Have you popping in for some reason. Is that the reason? That's probably the reason. She's a little tuckered out right now. She already got a bunch of treats. And is very, very content just to chill out for a while. Foot of the great.
Go on.
Yeah, I know. You want me to go to the end game. I'm not going to the end game. Should I just put my next 2 points into strength so I can try out that saw? I feel like that might not be a bad thing, even though it's not going to boost much of anything. Oh, I'm doing it anyway. I'm going to get up to eat.
Farewell, good hunter.
Hey!
May you find your worth in the waking world.
What else am I going to put the points into? Nothing. I don't know if that snort got picked up on the microphone, but that was pretty solid. Get anything to no. That's right, Artie is the strongest dog in the world. I could probably just buy some blood vials. And then run back here. And go back to that's right. The underground corpse pile. Stoic. Just unmoving. I know. You're just gonna sit there until I ignore you for 10 minutes and then you're gonna go lay back down again. Because that's what you do.
Drowned by my bullet steady.
That's what you do. You have a full belly, remember? This is usually when you try to take a nap. Okay, that almost hit me. Take out the rats, and then we'll see if we can figure out these hunters. I don't have high. Okay. Do you mind, rat? Oh, I didn't check my runes, but whatever. Yeah, the Peter and Peter show. Oh, Peter and Peter brothers, that's right. Okay. Oh! I can't see, camera. Get fist. Come on, come down here. No, come down here. There we go. Dang it. Did not work as planned. No, no, no! You fools! Yeah. You know. Hi. Well, that's the controller. It has a blue light on it. It's a blue light special. Do I have any leftover cookies? I do. Do I need to break one out on camera? She can't have them, obviously. But, I have some. It might take a while if I sent them to you. I don't think they would survive, unfortunately. What? You're gonna stare me down? Yeah, two silver blocks, no poop blocks. It's, hey, it happens. It's not your fault, it's the Jank's fault. Okay, I will get some cookies after I eat it next time. Can we? Okay. Take care of that one and then not get housed. Nope, you're gonna. Yeah, you are. Two hits, huh? Okay. Apparently I have to show off my cookies. Hang on. I know how that sounded. I know exactly how that sounded.
Show me your cookies.
There. Whoop. Does that work? Does that play? Those are chocolate crinkles. Nothing special. But, maybe they are a little too heavily coated in powdered sugar. Yes, chocolate Pringles. All right, now we got to get these out of the way so that you don't start sniffing. I'm not going to eat on stream, though. Yeah, it was, Let's switch back to the game. There we go. All kinds of transitions going on here. But yeah, I baked for Mother's Day. And those are one of my mother's favorite little treats. She likes a lot of cakes, but cakes were not happening. Especially the one that she wants the most. No, not got baked. I wish I got baked for Mother's Day, but I didn't. Yeah, I can't cook, but I can apparently bake. One of my mom's favorite cakes is actually one that I first made 2 years ago, maybe? It's basically a pretty simple vanilla cake, but it, it's cannoli filling on the outside. If you're not familiar with what that is, that is usually a combination of ricotta and mascarpone cheese mixed with powdered sugar and chocolate chips. It's very good. Big hack. What if I just ran away from both of you? Then what would happen? Not much. While I'm up here? That'd be grand. Okay, you are gonna shoot me while I'm up here. That's not really. Oh! Alright, I don't know how we're gonna take care of you other than don't get hit. Someone is having a monologue, by the way. By the by. He's throwing books at me? What's going on here? Okay. Manageable when it's one-on-one. It really looks like you're throwing books. Don't throw books. No, 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 you fooled me. Why would you do such a thing? There we go. Oh. Always tense, these hunter battles. I'm hoping they don't respawn because they dropped dregs. Oh. Search drumming stream when? Never. It's not happening. I am not a trash panda. Which, by the way, do we know if he received his package yet? Because I am looking forward to seeing him try that. That's just... it's going to be an event. All right. So, there's no exit on the sides here? We're just heading this way? At least it's not operable. Is this a lift? Nothing but insight. Okay. Insert iPad. Oh, okay. That's gonna move this, isn't it? Let's put the eye pendant in here. Can't be worse than dill pickles, yeah. Sure, definitely can't be worse than dill pickles. My claim to fame. How I reacted to eating just a single pickle chip. So, what you don't know about that... insert iPendant. What you don't know about that is when I played all of the Rock Band songs in Rock Band 3, that's about 2,000 or so songs, one of the challenges was a pickle chip challenge where I had to play an entire song with the pickle chip in my mouth before I could actually chew it. Thankfully, the people who redeemed those had mercy on me and did not make me play long songs. They were briny, but they were not goodness. Oh, this just automatically moves. Great. Well, why didn't you say that? Now we're gonna waste time moving up and down. Fools. Oh, there's something down there. We'll discover that at a later date. the songs was Alice in Chains Wood. I forget what the other one was. But I know it wasn't that one. It was doable, let's say. The research hall, I have gained insights! Okay. Got it. Oh! Hello. Give me them materials. More chunks! Oh, what is happening down here? I don't like any of this.
And someone. Anyone. Seeing my eyes.
I think you have bigger problems than maybe not having eyes? Oh man, everyone's showing up. Darth, what's going on? Oh, this is poison. Of course it is. Of course it is. Alright, well, let's get our anti-poison gear on, which is gas coins. Oh, butcher mask is 20. Oh no, it's the white. Okay, it's the white church garb. Which is good for the anti-poisons. Am I going to actually find your eyes in here? Because that's kind of gross. Always lurking. Ain't nothing wrong with that. How did your stream go today? I did not tune in today. Between work and other commitments to other streams, I did not have an opportunity to tune in. Alright, what's over here? Laboratory? Oh man. Well, the laboratory doesn't open. I'm hearing a lot of noises. Daddy werewolf defeated, 0 deaths. Yeah, well, some of us aren't good at this game. Donkey Kong games, okay. And a super rare Korea-only release. Huh. You also played it 3 times before. Yeah, well, you know, that doesn't mean that, you know, it doesn't mean anything. It doesn't even mean a boat. Hi. Locked. All right, so we're going up the stairs. Okay. Who do we got? We can target you. Oh, jeez! I wonder if you're gonna drop eyes, and then I'm just going to give them to my. Hi. There are a lot of them, and I have a dog who is trying to get attention. Hello. Hello. What if I went down these stairs and put the camera back on you? Is that what you want? Double Dare NES mod. Oh, another. I'm surprised there are still unmodded games, to be perfectly honest. Uh-oh. I gotta actually play this game while having the doggo cam on. That's not good. They're freaking out. Never mind that. I didn't think they would still be that aggressive. Do you want one more treat? A little tilt. Do you want a treat? You want a treat? Ah, you want a treat? Can you sit for a treat? Oh boy. All right, a special and a small. Well, we can do the small for sure. Don't worry, I'll get her back in frame. Oh my goodness! Doroth coming through! With a gift sub, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Mitri, congratulations. You can now use this young lady in any chat room on Twitch. And everyone will ask, who's that dog? And you can say, oh, it's that one, right there. Good girl. All right, I got nothing else for you. You can sniff my hand. There's nothing there. We'll get you a special later, okay? I actually do have to play the game, just a little bit. Just a little bit. We'll get you maybe some cheese later on. Speaking of cheese, let's go back to playing Bloodborne so I can cheese everything up. It's a good thing I heard those things coming down the stairs, otherwise this could have gone real bad real quick. Patient room. Oh, I don't like where this is starting to go. Although, yo, excuse me.
That's very kind of you.
You don't actually need to play the game Bring Back the Dog.
Thank you very much for the bits, Elf. I can bring the dog back in a bit here. Good things are happening in this room. Only good things are happening in this room, by the way. Oh, jeez. What was that? Oh, everyone's throwing stuff. Great. Wait, how did... No, you came from... I was going to say, what happened there? You came from the corner. You have to hit pretty hard. I appreciate if you stop me. What are you even throwing? What are you doing? Sedative. Oh, that's probably bad. What they're throwing then, if they're giving me a sedative here. Okay, seems like it might only be damage. Well, we're dead. There's too many of them. Oh my goodness, there's like six or seven of them. Whew. And that was after I cleared out the first floor. Alright, you want your special? I'll get you your special. I'll get you your special. Probably gonna have a very excited dog here. Like I said, very excited. Oh my goodness. How excited are you? You hungry? Addy, are you hungry? You're just gonna keep slapping my knee? Where's your paw? Where's your other paw? Checks out. Look at that peanut butter. Look at that peanut butter. We get all of it. Every little bit. get it? Is it clean? Pretty clean spoon. I don't know what else you're actually finding. Oh, there's a little bit right there. Yeah, you did find it. You did find it. Good girl. Good girl. You say thank you to everybody for redeeming all these treats tonight? My goodness. We're gonna have to really put you on a diet. Or, I'm gonna take you for a walk. A nice long walk. Just not right now. Yep. Lick, 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 lick. Alright. Video game. 45 minutes into this stream, and I think I've played the game for about 20 of them. Not a complaint, just an observation. Alright, so if it's only poison down there, I can probably put better stuff back on. There we go. Let's see how this goes. Stop. Harsh. Drink, it's in the other room. I can't put your water bowl in here. That's not happening. Sorry, I can't. I can't do that. I can't do that. Okay, my echo should be relatively close to the entrance. Okay. One down, 45 to go. Oh, maybe one of my friends here actually has the echo. That would be a problem. Is there a reason that you had to stand there? In my way. I'm trying to tackle everything else that's here. Not the move that I expected. Alright. It's fine. Really? I don't know what those jars are doing other than hurting me. Like, yeah. This room's kind of stinky. Oh, got him. Okay. If you drop blood vials, I can live with that. No, you're too far. Oh, you stopped. Okay. Your friend didn't. Okay. Now I got the upper level to worry about, I think. My goodness! So many new friends. Okay. Three of them? Oh, you're the one that's got the echoes. Okay. Kidding me? Where's that coming from? Oh. You gonna come down to party? Yeah, someone's coming to party. Many friends. Many friends. Where did that one even come from? Oh, that's next door. That sounds bad. Okay, at least they're not gonna be there immediately. Is a ladder? Okay. Oh boy. I think someone's been drinking. You're very rowdy. Oh, now you're... Oh, you have weapons now. You're mad. Why are you mad? Why are you mad? Okay, so that's your attack pattern. Oh, you're big. I just realized that you're bigger than the other ones. Bigger than the other ones. Bigger.
Bigger.
You got that sneezies. Okay, so that is just the shortcut back to here. This is the that's the landing. I didn't even go past that yet. Let's see what else is back here, right? Got it. Sounds great. Some Tomb of the Giant stuff here. It's really dark.
Please, just kill me. Free me from this place. Before I...
Does this suddenly turn into Life is Strange?
Help me. I'm guilty. I know. But I won't do it again. I promise.
Lady Maria.
It frightens me. And rises from...
I don't like what's happening in this room. But I do like the fact that I can open up this door. Can I not? Oh, no, 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 no! There's a talk option. Okay. It's what you asked for. That's that, I guess. Enjoy your dinner, Zam. Come on, really? Thought I was even angled the right way. Alright, what do we got? We have enough to level up. That's what we got. Blood vial. This is where I just exit it, right? Alright, there's the other set of stairs that I did not check out yet. Yes? Is there a problem? there an issue? Do you need to speak to management? Do you need to go for a walk? Do you need a beep on the nose? What do you need? Beep on the nose is an old family expression. I don't think anyone else uses that. Beep. Oh, nuts! There's no railing there. Oop. It's a doozy. It's a doozy. Is that where we're going with that? Is it really a doozy? I don't know. No. Down, please. I think someone is just very engaged and needs to take her evening nap. That's what I think. Alright, do your like eight swing down. That poorly. Oh wait, did it go to a random enemy instead? That's unfortunate. It looks like it may have. Oh, that stinks. There's only like 50 possible ones that could have picked it up. What? What happened there? Great. Unless it's actually down there, but I don't think it is. Did I follow my friend? What happened? No, over there. I would have fallen here-ish. I don't see them. Nuts. Nuts, nuts, nuts. Alright, well. Let's start fighting these things until I figure out who has my echoes. Oh, there they are. That's a really weird spot for them. Not gonna complain. I'm gonna try to open up a shortcut and then cash him in. Oh, jeez! Are you just exploding to explode? What is happening here? Well, that was not enough to knock you off the edge. That was goodbye. Make it all the way down? Oh yeah, you disappeared. Laboratory floor 2.
Oh, Lady Marie, save me, please. I don't hear anything.
Can't target you. I can talk. Looks like I can fall down onto that. That's just stairs. Do the stairs go anywhere?
Oh, save.
Okay, let me just save same thing. Alright, I guess we're going into the laboratory. Laboratory. Shot. was a big old hand cannon, wasn't it? I don't know what they were doing here, but it doesn't seem like it was real nice. There's a ladder down, okay. There's something here. Which I'm assuming is... Yeah, this is going to be a shortcut that will eventually be an elevator. I think I already played the My Fight Money sound clip. Where's this? Yep, this is a shortcut. Hello? What are we doing? First, we're opening this door. Oh, this is the base of steps. Okay.
Is that you, Lady Maria?
Nope, it's not.
You're someone else.
Can we talk?
Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid. Please, I need...
Okay, are you gonna tell me where I can find this brain fluid, or... It's a really weird flavor of Powerade, but alright, sure. Now that we have that open, I am going to take this opportunity to level up. If you take an ice pick to the back of your head, yes, go on. Find that your skull is positively filled with brain fluid.
Gammon awaits you. Go.
Yeah, I bet he does. He's going to have to hold his horses. Alright, let's see what this thing is all about. This is just like a staff of some kind. Okay. However... Oh, what? Yeah, okay. This is incredibly dumb. Alright, well, you know what? Yes. What? Any big blue numbers? No? Big blue numbers? Just the cursed ones, huh? Neither of which I like. We have enough to get this up to a plus six at least. I don't know if that's good for using now. Oh, we can finally move this up to. I would like to get the cane up to. Oh, and I have a rock! But we're gonna hold off on that. Okay. Let's actually try this. I'm curious. That's incredibly stupid. Alright, we'll head to the research hall, go back up, and we'll see how this thing works. It does seem like it's relatively slow, so I don't know. Your ears are not quite in shot. You're like just below the cutoff for the camera because your ears are about here. There we go. A little bit of snout in there. All right, we gotta find brain fluid. Really good animation, both ways. Not the strongest of weapons. It needs to be upgraded.
Are you dead yet?
We need to upgrade that quite a bit. We gotta get more chunks. But that's fine. We'll get more chunks. There's always more chunks in the Chalice Dungeons. I guess they really do want you to have a +9 or +10 weapon going through here. Oh, that's gonna be a room too. Those three. Chilling. Wearing a mask, or yeah, you're, or you just have a bird head. What? Okay. And this was not operable. Not operable. All right, so that'll be the next shorty cut. Bye. Or not. Yeah. I don't know where else I can go other than maybe to fall down here. But I have a feeling that already been here, right? Maybe? Maybe not? What are we doing? You having fun? Oh, it's a flower. It's very nice. Blip, blop. Excuse me?
Splish, splash, splish, splash. Blip, blop.
Okay, how about you just go about your business there, sir? Oh, I haven't been here. Okay. That's why it looked a little different. Oh, good lord. Is there a reason that you did that? Other than just being a jerk? Me, I'm the monster. Oh, is this a different set of stairs entirely? What is happening over there? wanted you to do was get out of the door. And you did. You did it. Congratulations. Decorative old hunter garb. Okay. Well, that seems like it should be a thing. Wrong side of the ladder. No, this is blurp.
Blurp.
Okay, so the ladder is in this room with these fellas. Fellas! Okay, so I would have just dropped down here, I guess. Okie dokie. Is this like another set of stairs? Taking me to a different place? Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, rats. Oh, you're... Okay, that was an odd first hit, I guess. Not sure what happened there. Whoops. I didn't know there was nothing there. Just look like you would keep walking. I gotta stop doing what? Falling off the stairs? Bit. I heard a bit. I don't know why there was a bit, but I heard it. I heard the bit. Bugging me for updates. I guess I need to change that setting. Stop bugging me. Please do not be stuck in the middle of the stream or recording. I wouldn't like that. I wouldn't like that much at all. My bullets. Let's remember that this guy is alive. Nice. Off the and bad things are happening because I'm on the wrong side of the door. Somewhere for me to go here? Other than have rats fall on my head? No, you just don't take damage for some reason right away. I see. There does not seem to be anywhere for me to go. Missed something because I feel like there's nowhere for me to go to advance in this direction. F- fudge. Oh my goodness. Another treat. Well, thankfully I have a large right here.
Right here!
Someone is anticipating and expecting. Yeah, hi. We're almost out of cookies. We're gonna have to go to a different large treat. Cookie. Dog. Cookie. Dog. Cookie. Drooling dog. Come on. Ah. Did you leave any crumbs? A couple. A couple on the rope. I see. You're missing the obvious ones, girl. They're right in front of you. They are literally right in front of you.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Got one. One more there that I can see, at least. Yeah, you'll find it. You're not going to miss it. Thank you for the doggo treat redemption. Find it? You find it? You found it. Good girl. Alright. Maybe it's something in that room that I have missed, although maybe not. Reset back here. Okay, I thought I could get your friend. Stop doing that. What else have we? Specters. The rest is going to take me up the other way. I do wonder what I'm missing here. There's that, which I guess I would have to find a way to fall down onto that. I think there's a railing on both sides of the stairs? Yeah. So unless something is eventually going to come down or up, we're not going anywhere. Getting some Duke's Archives vibes from this area. Maybe it's just because of the stairs and the books. All right. Up we go. Maybe there's something on the other side that I missed, which means we're going to have to fight a million of those things again. Goodbye. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Nothing at all. Alright, I guess I need to figure out a way to get over there? Or maybe turn this platform where all these stairs are. This just takes me back down to the normal way. This does look like it might rotate though. Hmm. no railing on this side, but I don't see anywhere I can fall off. Okay. I'll try the doors down here again, I guess. Oh, you're... Enemies and their friends, they always travel in packs. Just be searching this area for your eyes. This is first floor balcony, it's just locked. And this other door is unlocked, because that's where the shortcut is. Okay, well, I'm confused. Is there something to activate down here? How about I just have a, one of these ready to go. Huh. I feel like that might rotate. Question is how? Any suggestions, chat? Something I missed? What? You're not chat, you're a dog. You don't speak. Uh-oh. You're getting very excited. Do you need to go for a walk? You gotta go for a walk? No, I didn't think so. Not even flinching. Okay. And I wouldn't be surprised if there was a switch somewhere that I missed, because it is impossible. How did you get back up here? To actually see. Not seeing where else I can go here. I fall off of this to somewhere? Doesn't seem like it. I guess we're checking the other side, unfortunately. We're gonna have to fight about 30 of these things. Or you're not. Okay. Thank you. alive, or are you still dead? Everyone in here is still very dead. Why I would want to go up that ladder. Both. Stagger when I get hit. Didn't seem like there was much around there. You can all calm down if you'd like. Do you have something to say here? What's up here? Oh, is there somewhere else I could go up here maybe that I didn't? Yep. Well, that explains a lot. Come on! That's why I couldn't figure this out, because I had not been everywhere, man. Antidote, more like antidota. That seems like a real bad spot for you. I don't like it. Okay, it's on. Alright. Come on. Or don't. Been nice. Okay, someone else is in there. Holding a dog? What's going on here? I think there was someone else walking. Think? Blood Gem Master! That's me! This is where the big boy was, right? Yeah. Okay. So now I gotta go up these stairs while getting shot at. How do we get there? aren't you just here? Okay, you are. Oh, no, no. Oh, now you're just gonna be shooting. Okay, Tex. You enjoy that. This crosses. Is this the way to go? You don't have a head! You don't have a head! There's no reason for you to do that, but it felt good. So far, no brain fluid. We do have a door. Patient room. Not ominous. And I skipped a door on the other side. We're gonna hit that door. I'm gonna hit it hard. We're gonna see what we got. At least I thought I skipped a door over here. Yeah, okay. Okay. Laboratory. Alright, this looks like it might be a shortcut because I see a device. Device, no worky. Okay. So now I know I can just take two elevators up from the lamp. Take me out here, and then we'll have to go all the way out and around, I think, right? Not up. Yeah, we want to run this way. This away, running this away, all the way around this away. Seems poopy. Certainly nothing is going to scare the crap out of me here. Oh no. What? Doing here? Oh, we're frenzying. Great. Please. Oh! What the fudge? Yo, that room is messed up. I couldn't leave. There's a head in the way. All right, at least getting back up there should not be that bad. It's not going to be great. It's not going to be that bad. Also,
please, I need.
Apparently, the head is not. Is that something I can wear? Oh, jeez. Maybe later. get my echoes. I feel like You know what? Why not? It's the worst that could happen, right? Just murders me immediately.
Please, I need...
Okay. Figure that may have been a thing. I guess I really am looking for green food, huh? Found your head. It's in the next room. Too short. Or not. Anything else in this room? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Oh, am I seriously stepping on tiles to cause that to happen? Wow. Well, now I know. Hug the railing. Take me up. I don't think I've been up here yet. Ow. Crud bucket! Let's put an enemy that has a wide swath to their attacks on a fairly narrow stairwell. that doesn't have railings. OSHA would be pissed. Welcome back. You missed things. Missed a lot of heads. Look at this. And also that. The thing under the thing? I don't know. Depends on what the thing under the thing actually is. Thing. Hashtag thing. Yes, there's a, I didn't go down from there. Yeah, I saw that there was a thing under it, but I have not checked that out yet. I will eventually check it out. Like books, check them out. I see it now. Thud. How am I even going to figure out where my echoes are after what just happened there? That's the question. I think I fell down here. Think? Cool, cool. Twisted and lost in this room. Oh, there is a railing on the one side. I would prefer to... Get up. Or, yeah, don't. Just stand there and get smushed. Did I get stuck by that thing? That was not moving very well. That dude is in a real bad spot. That's all I'm gonna say. And this friend over here wants brain fluid. I don't know where that is. I've seen a handful of things related to IV stands in my time. That's what happens when you work for a healthcare company for about 2 years. I enjoyed that job quite a bit. I did not enjoy being canned for that job, but it is what it is. probably could just go around this way then, right? Our friends up there. And might have my stuff. That's not the attack that I wanted to do, but okay. Oh, you don't have my stuff. Great! Fantastic. Yeah, I got wedged, like, right in there. Someone's got else has my stuff, which means I need to go get it. Alright. At least I have a free up. That's good. We'll take care of you in a second there, Mr. Gunner. None of these. That'd be my guess. Excuse me? Stinky. Where'd they go? My audio is a little low. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't realize that I was getting too comfortable. Well, where's my stuff? I'm just here to get my stuff. I want my stuff. What's going on down here? What is this? That question. I think we have 100 down here. What are you doing? Oh, hi. Pull that one off, so I'll take it. Oh, you're gonna kill me. Yes, sir! happens when you hit R1 instead of L2. Am I still low? Do I need to adjust the microphone? I'm trying to not have the microphone in the shot. So the microphone is here. You can see my finger touching it. I don't think it's in the shot. Might be ever so slightly in the shot. I need to see what's happening on that middle area. Fine. Oh! I don't necessarily want to turn up the gain on the mic all that much more, because it's pretty high as it is, I think. It's at about like 85 to 90%, so it's just the type of mic that I have. Old podcasting mic, which these are probably pushing 10 years. I think I started my podcast with my friends in 2012. That sounds right. So it started with a couple of USB Rock Band microphones that turned into 4 Audio Technica AT2020s and a mixer that I no longer really use because it was maybe not the best purchase. Because it was ASIO only. Just that, nothing else. Made it very difficult to actually use. I don't even know who's gonna have them, if anyone has them. I think I would want to fall down here, right? Splat. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's try to not die against this hunter. It's not a great location. That was only a what? Did you just heal? Oh, you clown. No, maybe you didn't. Maybe I misread it. Stop that. Running away. No. You butt.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte.
I know we had 1 HP. I'm aware of that. Thank you very much. Thankfully, these shortcuts are here. We need to figure out what's in the middle. Gotta get there. That's a number of echoes, just saying. Would it be better to fight him down here? Okay. Yeah, you go leech back. Ouch. Is proven to be a real pain in the butt. Yeah, you shoot through that railing. Not anymore. Give me a drag, please. There we go. You're not coming back. Up, flip-flop.
Lydia, I'm a robin. Will I ever curl up and become an egg? What say you? Lady Maria, say something. Anything.
Oh boy. I think I want to continue up. Oh, you landed in a great spot. I can't get that item. Oh, I can! Okay. It's very impressive, though. I like that. Good balance. Okay. I want to go back up? Have I not been in here yet? Lab floor 4? Wait, what? What are we doing here? I'm somewhere where I don't know where I am. Bringing me here. Oh, you really want to? Okay. Ugh. Buzz. Oh boy. Apparently that is relatively important. Okay. Any room in the sidecar? You know me, I don't roll with sidecars. Find out. By not doing that, what is wrong with me? I walked right over. What's going on, Kev? That's all I got. Oh. Nothing but special items, huh? Yeah, this is just the elevator. Oh, dear. Oh, I saw that there was a hole there. There's a hole. Okay, that's where I was. Sixers can clinch number one in the East tonight. Oh, that would be nice. As they used to say back in the day, home ice advantage. Flyer season is over. Yep, has been over for a while. Eagles schedule tomorrow. Whatever. Phillies are up 2-0. Also, whatever. Okay, so how would I... I'm trying to think. Spend all that time and energy murdering that dude. I think I'm gonna go back and spend these echoes. Always gotta spend the echoes. Always gotta do it. Always. Why must you always do that?
Oh!
go back, refill everything. Union play tomorrow. Don't know the fusion schedule. Who are the fusion? Why do I not know who the fusion are? Are they like the ultimate frisbee team that we have or something?
Gammon awaits you. Go. Very well. Let me.
Overwatch League? Really have an Overwatch League kind of thing. It's probably something I made a joke about and then immediately forgot. Esports. Okay. Esports. Why? Why esports? Why? Sports and VTubes, yeah. Yeah. Sadly, yeah. Do I have any echoes to use? I have some. That'll get me there. What should I spend this level on?
Gammon, go. Very well. Let me.
Alright. Am I soft capped all across the board now in my three stats? Like, should I not bother leveling anymore? Should I put it into something else? I'm sorry that your bathwater is cold. Well, that's still going up 3, so I could put more in there. Alright. Oh, endurance doesn't even go up anymore. You don't have to. I'll just put it back into skill. It's fine. 438. I can be a monster.
Farewell, good.
Before soft cap anything. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna try this. Now, I don't know what to expect from this. We're gonna try this. I wonder if there's another one of these. No. No. I don't like that. Yeah. There was definitely something. Oh, there's a second platform. Oh, there's a second platform. With a chair on it. What? Surgery altar? Okay. You got someone's skull. That's great. Does this not move anymore? That seems like it might be important. Someone's skull? When's the ice hockey level in this game? The ice rink is in the Chalice Dungeons? Is there really, like, ice in the Chalice Dungeons? Or are you just messing with me? Alright, so I guess that's just that. You're messing with me. Hey! You know, you never know. Someone with a fire bug. Addy. Someone decided they're gonna get you a small treat. You have had so many treats tonight. We're gonna have to start calling you Fatty if you don't work them off. Right? Hi? Not enough doggo since you tuned in. Well, if you tuned in earlier. I think this one does have a hole. Look at that. There we go. Whoa, dog. I need to see a paw, please. And your other paw? Where's your other paw? No, where's your other paw? Addy, where's your other paw? Checks out. Calm down, down, down. Now we're just... Okay. Getting that all over my foot? That we're doing? Okay. Okay. Drooling on my foot. That's what you do. You're drooling on my foot. I got spot on my sock. You're welcome. I hope that you and possibly the fam enjoyed a little bit of Addy. Doing her thing. As my foot teeth continue to sniff, I don't know why you would want to smell my foot. You're a dog. Well, at least I should be okay on bullets, relatively. Yawn. Gotta remember to fight our friend up here. Or maybe just avoid our friend up here. Or you can do that. Oh, good lord. Well, that's where the rats came from. They came from the moon. Oh. You are a jerk. You're a jerk. That looks like a switch. Risk it.
Listen close.
No.
And you too will hear.
Hear what? Oh boy, you've got issues. Stop, crows. Knock it off. Got me more chunks. Rats. So this does rotate or move or something. Okay. Not out of my mind. Should line up the there. Well, what? Oh, crow just decided it was gonna fly down there. Sure. Another friend over here.
curiously the sea gems. Like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside.
Oh.
But gently, like little droplets.
Pleasant.
Have you heard like it here, but...
Okay. There's greenish, yellowish light over here. This ladder. Taking me down here. Okay. Why? Blood vials. Alright. So this all moved up a little bit. Maybe not all of it? No. Some of these things I definitely have not seen before. Still haven't seen a mimic. Still have not seen a mimic. Okay, I'm gonna ask. Where are the mimics at? I want to know the mimic thing, and I'm gonna guess it has something to do with insight. Bird butt! There's a 1% chance that any chest in the game can be a mimic and instant kill you. That's great. Really, that's great. Oh, so I can still check technically? Technically? Talk to our friend here. I don't think I talked to you with my head on. Oh wait, are you the same? No. Did I not talk to you? What? What are you doing? Whatever. Alright, so that's the stairwell that we want to head towards. Towards. Don't want to fall there, so we probably want to head down here. man. Apparently this only happens in Chalice Dungeons. That may explain it. Hi. What are you doing here?
Oh, hello. Not a pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do.
Okay.
Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret.
There's a clock tower? Oh, there's a bunch of... What? Why are there so many of these? Also, there seem to be some items down here now. Ever find your eyeballs, lady?
As someone, I am afraid of you. As someone, if I...
Okay. Maybe not, lady. I thought you had a more feminine voice, but who knows? Can't assume gender. These little things come from. What do you do about a problem like Maria? I don't know. I never played as Maria in Rondo of Blood. I don't know what you're supposed to do. In fact, I never really played Rondo of Blood. I should probably fix that.
Please,
I need to find brain fluid. Figure out where my echoes even went. Do you have them? You might have them. Thank you. Now get out of here. Alright, so... have rats falling on me as I go up these stairs again.
I have failed.
Oh.
Lady Maria.
Sounds like we're getting close to a boss fight.
I have failed.
I feel seen.
Please,
Oh god, there's one right there. That I was gonna say that. That fight seems like it's gonna be real tough because they are not taking any damage or staggering or anything. Any help? No? Okay. Well, at the very least, we can switch this back out for... either one. Alright. Maybe we need to come up with a better plan of action for... Not a bad boss run. Not necessarily worried about my echoes. See ya. Is this just going to be managing a group type of fight, or is there something else? Or is there a trick to this? That scared the crud out of me. Managing a group, great. It seems like it's just going to be a slugfest. I need my stamina to come back, like, now. Just give me the infinite staminas. Let me take care of business. They spawn pretty quickly. I think I was up to 5 there at the end. Lucky when the screen went dark. It seemed like there were just things falling at random out of the sky. That's the feel that I got, although who knows for sure. Please hit, thank you. I was quite lucky, okay. All luck, no skill. Out of here. I guess you survived. Good for you.
I have failed.
All right. About him anymore. I can just go up there and hack away. It was only like 30,000 anyway. Whatever. I haven't died as much tonight, so that's good. Definitely group management, and definitely seems like, yeah, I'm not worried about it. Not one bit. What am I at? Level like 94? 92? Yeah, it seems like, seems like it's also one of those bosses where there's an unlimited number of them. You just have to take down the total HP. Doesn't seem like it's going to be worth my while to be using any bullets. Unless I had special magic things, but how about we just run away from this guy? Buzz saw a magic attack and shows up. Can't avoid that, but I'm in the middle of swinging. Good lord! Stamina. What? Oh my goodness! That's what that is! That is the perfect time to end the stream. Wow. I got a reminder popping on my phone. And, yeah, I have a friend to go wish a very happy birthday to. He's probably not in the chat. Okay, that was not terrible. It wasn't great, it wasn't terrible. That was just a dang slugfest. That was what, 4 or 5 tries? I'll take it. Back here again. Is there anything at the Insight Shop worth buying? It's not the Insight Shop. Yeah, and I bought one of them too. Okay, so that's something I can buy here now that I know what that is. Nope, we don't have anything. Let's repair. Let's buy a few ites. And then call it a stream. Made progress! Progress is good, right? I think.
Gammon away, go.
How much is it now? 51.4. Cool. Alright, should not need to grind for them tomorrow at least. But, doll in hand. Tomorrow's episode will open strong and then see me descend into madness and possibly despair. That can only mean that I'm going to be fighting a boss again. Well, there's a couple of bosses left in this, right? 2 or 3? We'll check them out tomorrow. Thanks everyone for tuning in. My goodness, what happened tonight? We had a gift sub, we had a bunch of Addy treats. Just a full action-packed adventure all crammed into 2 hours and 45 minutes. Have yourselves a good evening. I'll catch you tomorrow. And then remember, Thursday, not Bloodborne. Thursday, drums. Catch that. Catch everything. Catch it. Bye.